Usually I tell the story about the song, and then tell you, you know, to go buy the record. We had a record for sale tonight, and I'm just going to say that I owe the record label a lot of money, and it's never going to come up even if you guys don't pick up a couple copies, so that'd be fucking great. If you pick up a couple copies of the record, it's called Metaphysical Change. It comes out on May 20th, but they're pretending to be like the nice guy, and they send over, you know, copies of the record early so I can start working off my debt faster. At the beginning of the pandemic, I got stuck overseas on my first tour in a city called Manchester in the UK, and this is my love song to my time being stuck over there.
Here's out tonight.
just want to send this one out real quick to everybody that's on this tour. I want to start with Appleseed Castle, been absolutely amazing. I want to work my way up to my bus mates who, at this point, clearly hate my fucking guts and are ready to be rid of me forever. But they were kind and they let me ride without too much physical and emotional abuse. They were pretty great to me. 96% of the time, they were amazing. And that's Cursive, so make some noise for Cursive. They're the best. And I just gotta tell you guys, I've been on a lot of tours over the last 18 years. And this tour is absolutely one of the, if not the best tour I've ever done, and it's because of the band Thursday. They're the realest, most hardcore. Nobody is better than those dudes at doing this thing. Thank you, I'll take it, okay, fine. I mean, I wasn't gonna go and include myself in the thank yous, but while we're at it, I will thank myself for doing this tour. I think I did a pretty fucking good job. This one goes out to the boys on Thursday. I love them very much, and without them, I wouldn't be here tonight. So thank you guys for coming out early. I'll see you soon, San Antonio. I love you guys. into my arms.